Do the Christmas song. This is in my pet hate since the beginning. It's not called the Christmas song. That's not the name of it. We didn't do a record in 2003 called The Darkness Sings the Christmas Song. At least be polite enough to remember the full and frank title. What do you think, Dan? Should we do the Christmas song? Put your hands in the fucking air if you want to hear the Christmas song. Baby, joy and surprise. I think this week is fine. With you. On the 25th day of the 12th month of September. I do hope you're going to do the same thing to the Pretenders. Otherwise, it just wouldn't be fair, would it? How much time have we got left now that we've wasted all those precious minutes? One song, we've got time for one song, sorry guys. But my boss has asked me to inform you that later this year, The Darkness will be touring! Commemoration of the first album, Permission to Land, which was released 20 years ago, so this very year. We will perform every song from that album, all of the associated B-sides, and the fucking Christmas song. So come see The Darkness this December in a town somewhere near you. Meanwhile, if it pleases you, we would like to play our biggest hit. We're only going to do so if every single one of you motherfuckers bounces. Yeah. And you have to start bouncing before the song commences. Those are the rules. I didn't make the rules. Those are the rules. I implore you to maintain the bounce throughout this song, intensify during the choruses, and put your hands in the air for the middle section, which would normally have a synthesizer, but in the absence of a synthesizer player, will be sung a cappella by myself, my brother Daniel Francis Hawkins, and Frankie Poulin, and Rufus Tucker Taylor on the drum set. If you don't bounce, so help me Lord, I'm going to come down there and break your fucking faces. One by one!
Yeah. They were good, they were good. The piss taken won me over.
Are you wicked?